What's up, guys? In this video, I'm going to be showing you the custom presets that I've made on the Alesis Nitro mesh kit. There's three of them, and they all sound almost, I'm not going to lie to you, they sound pretty close to the same. They're just tuned a little bit different, and some of them are four and five piece kits. Let's get into it.